narrating of the poem. The title is My Mother and Sister Wish by Kamala Das. And the character are the poet herself and her mother. Once the poet went to visit her mother. She was on her way back to the airport to return Kochi. She glanced at her mother, who was seated beside in the car. Her face was smoking color like ash, and he had dozed off to sleep. Her mouth was open and resembled a dead body. The poet realized her mother was old, and she felt pain and sympathy for her mother. Her mother needs love, affection, and care. In order to come out of gloom, she shifted her glance and looked out car's window. There she saw young children passes by and little children come out of their homes into the playground. These things were contrary to her aging mother's face. They symbolized energy, life, and happiness. As they reached the airport and the poet was about to leave for aeroplane, she looked at her mother once more time. Her mother appeared weak and pale, like moon in winter season, which seems to have lost its all strength. She was remembered of her childhood, and she was used to fear of losing her mother. As a child, she can't bear even to be separated from her mother, even for a moment. But now the loss would be permanent, as her mother was about to die. But poet can't express her feeling, and she smiled and said, "See you soon, Amma," as they wanted to leave her mother, and so they could meet again. Thank you.